how do I know that someone's gonna be and help me in my organization? I want the person, write this down, number one, to have passion. If he's gonna be powerful, he's gonna have passion, because passion is power. If you want your power, it's in passion. Where do I get my passion from? Study. I'm convinced this is the only way.